Don't smoke weed in front of your mum, unless she's a hippie or a biker mum, unless she's a skinhead or an old mob mum, unless she's a dealer and she sold you some. I said don't smoke weed in front of your mum, unless she's a rocker or a biker mum, unless she's a dealer and she sold you some. It's best not to smoke weed in front of your mum. I didn't realise that when I was a lot younger, and then one day my mum came round for a cup of tea, and I was feeling all young and cocky. I thought it's my house, my rules. I thought it's my house, my rules. I might have been thinking I were cool, but in fact I was being a fool, 'cause I smoked weed in front of my mum. I should have never smoked weed in front of my mum. If looks could kill, I would be dead. Laser beams of disappointment shooting through the front of my head, 'cause my mum looked at me with a kind of face you never ever want to see your mum do. A face of disapproval, a face of disappointment, a face of misery from all the time she carried all the shopping home. Carried 4 bags, she was on her own. Got a dull money, spent it all on me. And when I grew up, I turned out to be a fucking lazy stoner who didn't have a job. She must have been so fucking proud of me. I says, don't fucking smoke weed. I says, don't smoke weed in front of your mum.